And Lexington saw its share of gun violence this past weekend, with the total number of homicides now at 20. According to Lexington police, most of the homicides were a result of gunshots, with the exception of one. Back in 2023, there were a total of 24 homicides. In 2022, the city saw more than 40 homicides in the year. As of right now, there are 7 open cases.